And we all do learn. We learn all the time. And it is really this kind of learning that we have become distracted from as we've learned about how to manipulate this world, how to manipulate others, how to get what we want, how to be successful, how to find what we're looking for. And that's also the problem in this world, in this market society where there's something for everybody. And to this, it's really no surprise that we are also divided and we are fighting against each other. What we see now in Paris with the Islam and the terrorist attacks and 9/11 and what's really behind that. You know, those who are what we see in the news and the real reason for why there is war, be it in Syria or in the Gaza Strip or in the Ukraine or all around the world, is really, well, we are distracted from what's happening because we, the human beings, we have been divided against each other. We have been conditioned, you know, to believe in the enemy outside of us. Yeah, we learned about that there's an enemy outside of us, but only this is there to control us. Because those, the powerful who really rule this world, they always existed. They always existed, and mankind was really divided in different religions and different cultures and different belief systems and political systems and economic systems. And so we are fighting each other while the rich get richer, those who control the world, those who control the system. Those are really responsible for all the war and suffering and injustice, because we people basically are not bad. We just, well, learned that. They learn to be mean because we teach that. And it is really this learning I would like to draw attention to. And it really starts there with ourselves about what we have learned in this world. What has experience taught us? You know, that's the whole point here of Realize to Actualize, or a major point to really help us become aware of that. Again, there is no school for that, but this is something we can learn for ourselves. I hope I can inspire you to begin on that process.